Yeah. I was supposed to.
Not be in the. Yeah.
Not, no. It's okay.
Like,
Twenty-five different aircraft.
Really? And he let go with bombs, and the only bombs in Amsterdam fell out of Lithuania for 60 years. Okay. And I was in the American.
Dutch.
Yeah.
Well, that's wonderful.
Although I lived there. Okay. I'm 81 years old.
Wow.
But I'm, you know, I love especially everything having too old now, but I love airplanes, you know, I love especially everything having to do with military airplanes.
And sisters came over from I take a fuck and I thought now I get a chance to live in the Pacific.
I live
get
in
through with that and they make me an instructor.
How many
he was lived in Tustin for 31 years. Mm-hmm. Go over to Hawaii about 2-3 times a year. Mm-hmm. I had a salesman living over there.
Yeah. We had a car, we lived right across the lake, we bought a home and car.
I kept wanting to take my wife over there, and we never got a chance because we had kids. We raised them.
Well, you may have flown 25 different kinds of airplanes, but I've done something you've never done. I've been up in a blimp before. Well, you may have flown 25 different kinds of airplanes, but I've done something you've never done. I've been up in a blimp before.
Up in a Goodyear blimp, taking.
And a friend of mine went up relative and worked on it. Just wanted me to give him an egg.